Welcome Home Elvis.
Stick like glue. Great, and I'm glad to see the army hasn't changed it. Wasn't it great?
That's the first time I ever heard a woman screaming at a male singer.
Don't you remember me there, Charlie?
Mr. Presley, but would you think it presumptuous of Frank if he joined you in a duet?
Well, yeah, that would be great. I would consider it quite an honor.
I'd like to do one of your songs.
All right.
With you.
Fine. You know, I was wondering, as a matter of fact, while you were singing, Elvis, I thought to myself, I wonder what would have happened if I had recorded Love Me Tender instead of you. I wouldn't have made any difference.
I think it would about 2 million records less.
He said that.
You smarty pants. Oh, and I thought we'd do. You do Witchcraft, okay? And I'll do one of the other ones. Okay? Hey, Nelson? Work in the same way, only in different areas.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so.
Those fingers in my hair, I come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare.
Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
It's such an ancient pitch.
What a
switch. Oh, there's no nicer witch than witch.
I love you. And I always will. Oh.